This is the Groasis capillary drill. I invented this drill about 7 years ago when I was in Morocco. I made my own planting holes for the trees and it was extremely hot, lots of stones in the soil, and I thought, if you really want that we are going to plant all the deserts, you have to find a better way to make planting holes. So I invented this machine, and the machine has two advantages. The first thing is, it doesn't matter how hot it is, your tractor will make over 1,000 planting holes per day. And the second advantage is that every planting hole is the same. So no matter how hot it is or how hard it is, your planting hole is 15 centimeters deep and you leave the capillary intact. And that means that as soon as the tree is rooting below that planting hole, the tree will find humidity. The nice thing of this capillary drill is that it doesn't matter how steep the slope is, the drill will always be vertical, and that means that the drill will always make a horizontal bottom. So you can see that the drill is flexible. They call this a gimbal construction. It is also used on boats with compasses. So with this gimbal construction, you will always have a perfect planting hole in the desert.